Myself, Sanjay Udge, Assistant Professor, Department of Electronics Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today, we are going to discuss DC circuits, delta to star conversion. Learning outcome. At the end of this session, students will be able to analyze complicated electrical circuits. Guidelines. Introduction. Delta network, star network, delta to star conversion are references. Introduction. Review of DC circuits. In the last videos, we discussed basic concepts of DC circuits. It was included Ohm's law, Kirchhoff's current law, Kirchhoff's voltage law, so as to analyze and simplify the given DC circuit. What is the necessity of delta star network? To simplify the DC circuits comprising of series and parallel resistances along with the voltage sources, DC voltage sources, we used to apply KCL, KVL in order to find out the currents flowing through a particular branch or voltage across a particular resistance or a total current of the given network or equivalent resistance of a given network. So there are some networks in which we cannot use Ohm's law and the various theorems. In that case, we have to convert the given network successively between delta to star and star to delta. Successive conversion between delta to star and star to delta will simplify the given network, and finally you can get the equivalent resistance value, then the total current or the voltage drop across various branches, current flowing through the various branches. Delta network. This is a delta network comprising of three resistances R1, R2, R3. Connected between the nodes A, B and C. This is a star network. If you observe one end of RA, RB, RC, they are connected to a common point called as O, where other points are going to the different part of the network. So this is a star network. Conversion from delta to star. Node 1, this is 2, this is 3. This is a delta network and this one is a star network, 1, 2 and 3. Resistance between delta resistance between 1 and 2, it is R12, this is R23 and this is R31. This is R1, R2 and R3. These two electrical circuits are said to be equivalent when the voltage resistance between the two terminals is equivalent. Now let us find out the condition. First, terminals between 1 and 2 for star network, it is R1 plus R2, it is R1 plus R2, and for delta network it is R12. R12 is coming in parallel with the series combination of R31 and R23. So I will write it as R12 parallel R23 plus R31. Okay, I will rewrite this equation as R1 plus R2 is equals to R12 R23 plus R12 R31. Divided by R12 plus R23 plus R31. Let us this equation number 1. Similarly, between terminals 2 and 3, between terminals 2 and 3, it is R2 plus R3, 2 and 3, R2 plus R3. Coming towards delta side, between 2 and 3, it is R23. Will come in parallel with these two, R31 plus R23. I will write it as directly R23 parallel R31 plus R12. I will rewrite this equation as R2 plus R3 is equals to R23 R31 plus R23 R12. Let this be your equation number 2. Now coming between terminals 1 and 3, for star it will be R3 plus R1, and for delta it is R31 parallel R12 plus R23. I will rewrite this equation. R3 plus R1 is equals to R12 R31 plus R23 R31. Let this be equation number 3. Now I will subtract equation 2 from equation 1. What I will get? I will get R1 minus R3 is equals to R12 R31 minus R23 R31 divided by R12 plus R23 plus R31. Let this be equation number 4. If I add equation number 3 and 4, we got R3, R3 will get cancelled. Then R23, R31 will get cancelled. It will become 2 times R1 is equals to 2 times R12, R31 upon R12 plus R23 plus R31. Okay, 2 will get cancelled. So R1 will be equals to R12, R31 upon R12, R23, R31. Okay, for converting delta R12, R23, R31 to get this R1, R2 and R3, it is very simple. As we derived one formula for R1, R1 is equal to product of these two resistances divided by summation of this. Similarly, I will write R2? I will write R2 is equals to, R2 is coming over here, this is 2, 1 and 3. R2 is connecting to pin junction number 2. To this junction, which delta resistances are connecting? This is R12 and R23. So to find out R2, it will be product of these two delta resistances which are connecting to same junction 2. So it will be R12, R23 plus summation of delta resistances. Similarly, what about R3? R3 you can write, R3 is going to junction number 3, and same junction number 3, which delta resistances are connected? It is R23 and R31. So R3, I can write it as R23, R31 divided by summation of R delta. So it's a very easy, no need to remember the formula. Let us solve one example. Two deltas are shown whose values are 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Okay, this 1, 2, 3. It is required to find out the resistance between 1 and 2. So what I will do? First of all, I will solve these parallel networks. So by solving these parallel networks, I will get this as one, two, and three. 10 and 10, it will be a 5. 10 and 10, 5, and this will be a 5. Okay. Now, resistance R12 is equals to, it will be 5 ohm. And this 5 ohm, it will come in parallel with the series resistance of these two. So it will be 5 plus 5. So it will be 5 into 10 divided by 5 plus 10. So 15. It's a 3.66 ohms. So this is how we can convert, we can get the value of resistances. Let us convert this delta network into a star equivalent network. So this is having value 9, 9 and 9. I want this R1, R2 and R3, 1, 2 and 3. So R1 will be equals to this R1 which is coming over here. It will be 9 into 9 divided by 9 plus 9 plus 9. 81 divided by 27, it's a 3 ohm. Same is the case for R2 which is coming over here. R2 will be equals to 9 into 9. R2 is coming over, so it will be a product of 9 into 9 divided by 9 plus 9 plus 9, 27 comes out to be 3 ohm. R3 which is supposed to be coming over here, it will be again 9 into 9 divided by 9 plus 9 plus 9, it's a 27, again 3 ohm. So this is the exercise assignment. It's a delta network having values 3, 3 and 3 ohm. It is required to convert into a corresponding star network. Okay, to find out here, this is Rx, Ry and Rz. Rx will be equals to 3 into 3 divided by 3 plus 3 plus 3. Okay, so Rx will be equals to 3 into 3, that is 9, divided by 3 plus 3 plus 9, it's a 9. Okay, it is equals to 1. Ry, again it is same. Ry, to find out Ry, it will be 3 into 3 divided by 3 plus 3 plus 3. So it is again 1 ohm. Rz also 3 into 3 divided by 3 plus 3 plus 3 is equals to 1 ohm. Acknowledgement, textbook Electrical Technology, BL Theraja. Thank you.